Hi, I'm Rick for TGW.com. DHY stands for driving hybrid, and this is the new DHY from Taylormade Golf. We got to hit this club today for the first time, and I'd like to give you my opinion of what type of player is going to want to try the new DHY driving hybrid from Taylormade. We'll talk to you about our experiences. We hit it today and extensively. We'll talk about the look, the feel, and also the performance. What kind of shots did we hit with this club today, hitting it for the first time? And then we'll talk to you about the technology and construction, everything that goes into the new DHY from TaylorMade Golf. TaylorMade is using the Diamana Limited Graphite Shaft. It's a 55 gram in senior flex, 65 gram in regular flex, and 75 gram in the men's stiff flex. And they're using the new Lampkin Crossline grip, weighing in at only 47 grams. Listed are the standard specifications on the new driving hybrids, but remember, TGW has you covered when it comes to any custom requests. We had a lot of fun today. I did hitting the new DHY driving hybrid from TaylorMade. I'm going to tell you that this club will actually fit a wide audience. I think a lot of players will benefit from this club with its ease of use. I found this club very easy to hit and very forgiving. The DHY I found to be much more versatile in all conditions, not only off a tee, but off the fairway, and then we even threw some balls in the rough and were able to get the ball up and out of some fairly substantial rough with the DHY. I would describe the feel of the DHY as very similar with its hollow body construction to the feel of the UDI. Both of them had what I would call a very high-pitched crack, and I mean that in a pleasant way. The club felt very responsive and alive. So to compare the DHY to the UDI, I saw pretty much identical characteristics when it comes to ball flight. And this is, keep in mind, this is comparing a 3 DHY to the 2 UDI, or the driving iron. Both of them, I was swinging at 90 to 92 miles an hour. I was getting a ball speed identical of a 130 on average. Trajectory was on the lower side with both. Again, that was a surprise. I thought I would hit this club a little bit higher, but both were right at 65 to 70 feet. So again, a penetrating ball flight with a shallow landing angle. Both clubs carrying right at 200 yards and probably rolling out another 20 or 30 yards when they hit the fairway. The biggest difference between the two is I find the thicker DHY is more versatile out of varying conditions. So while the UDI is great off the tee, if I'm off the fairway on a par 5 or I'm in the rough and I just need to advance the ball, I feel like I'm going to have a lot more success with the thicker DHY. While the hollow body construction on the new Sim DHY is what allows the engineers at TaylorMade to manipulate center of gravity for certain ball flight conditions, there are really 4 factors that go into the output of this club when it comes to performance, ball speed, and distance. The first one is the ultra thin face TaylorMade's using. It is forged from C300 steel, and that is a strain of steel that has a high strength to weight ratio, allowing them to use less weight in the face and allow the face to be super thin, flexible, but strong. On top of that, they have their inverted cone technology, which is a variable thickness design within the thin face. So in the center of the face where you need durability, the inverted cone is a little bit thicker in that area, but on the perimeter of the club, it's ultra thin, allowing the face to flex and again, contributing to ball speed and distance. Along with that is the speed foam injection. The speed foam allows the face to flex, but keeps it traps it from overflexing. And the new speed foam TaylorMade's using enhances the feel on the Sim DHY hybrids. And last but not least is TaylorMade's use of their through slot technology. And this is literally a slot that goes behind the face. It allows the face to flex. And not only does that improve your mishit shots left and right from off center, but it's also going to give the player more consistent ball speeds on off-center hits, and that's going to give you more consistent distances. So you don't only get the benefit of the direction, but you're getting the benefit of the distance game improvement. If you need a driving hybrid with versatility for all conditions, then you might want to try the new SIM DHY hybrid from TaylorMade. And remember, TGW has you covered. They offer a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order and up to 90 days on your custom request. Check them out. Check out our other product review videos at TGW.com.